pages, most of them lead on news of John Major's speech over Europe. That's the Times. Major warns Europe over two-tier risk. The Independent: Major attacks EU hardcore. The Independent.
Say it's reappearing. They've been tracing its movements with a little help from some high and low technology. Richard Sadler's been to South Yorkshire to find out more.
South Yorkshire's Mouse Patrol move onto a nature reserve on the outskirts of Sheffield. Their task, to track down the elusive harvest mouse. For the past few months, conservationists have been laying homemade mouse monitors made out of old toilet rolls baited with peanuts. The clues they're looking for are in the telltale hairs the mice leave behind. Scientists can tell whether the toilet roll visitors were harvest mice or other callers by studying details of the hair's texture under an electron microscope. The latest results confirm that harvest mice, which were once thought to be extinct in Yorkshire, are making a comeback.
We're very, very pleased because, first of all, we're identifying a good network of sites where we didn't realise it was present. We're now working with people like the Environment Agency and English Nature to reconnect these sites. These little animals are not good at dispersing, and the little sites are scattered around, often along river corridors, and the idea is to reconnect these systems as green corridors so the mice have got a secure future.
It was the coming of mechanised farming which was the harvest mouse's undoing. Harvest mice weigh only a few grams, and they're noted for their ability to move about on the stems of tall grasses. But they couldn't outrun the combine harvester, and they were quickly wiped out from the cornfields where they were once common.
I think it was an indicator of an earlier time when things weren't so rushed and so heavy-handed, perhaps. It's nice to think there still are some areas left where we can keep the wildlife, where it doesn't get trampled on and messed about.
Using the information from the toilet roll surveys, conservationists are now working to improve habitats on the edges of fields and riverbanks, so that the humble harvest mouse can flourish once again.
Richard Sadler on the trail of the harvest mice in South Yorkshire.
Well, those mice better hide away tonight because I have a horrible feeling it's going to be very, very cold. In fact, I think I've even heard the word snow mentioned. Is it true, Darren?
Well, it's certainly going to be very...